Welcome to the prayer for Saturday. This is simply a prayer I've put together where I'd like to pray for anyone within the sound of my voice. All I ask you to do is to agree with me as I pray, and together we will seek our Heavenly Father. Please continue to meditate on this prayer for yourself, speak it daily, or listen to this over and over again, and allow the Word of God to reach deep into your spirit. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we gather together and come into agreement in the wonderful and powerful name of Jesus. Where two or more are gathered, there you'll be in the midst of us, and anything we agree upon as touching you will surely do. The Bible says that if there's any unforgiveness, that it should be dealt with before praying. Therefore, we release any anger, bad feelings, resentment, or any other wrong attitude before you now. We lay it at your feet, and we release and forgive those who have wronged us. Father, in Jesus' name, there is no distance in the Spirit, and we thank you for the listener who desires a prayer for Saturday. Thank God it's Saturday. This is the day that you've made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. The weekend has arrived. Thank you for bringing the listener through the work week. Whether they are working or resting right now, fresh and new, help the listener to offer their body as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to you. You consider this a spiritual act of worship and delight in this. Help them to renew their mind by your word, Father, as well. Glory. Lord, it is not in the listener's own strength that they will live out this day, but it is you all the while effectually at work in them. You are energizing and creating in them just a desire both to will and to work for your good pleasure today on Saturday. Glory. We confess and praise you, O Lord, with our whole heart, and we will glorify your name forevermore. We lift up the gifts and talents you've given the listener. Help them to develop them so that they bring glory to you, Father. Help them to make use of the gifts and talents according to the grace given them. The listener will let their light so shine today, God, before men, so that they may see their moral excellence and their praiseworthy, noble, and good deeds, and recognize, honor, praise, and glorify you, Lord. The listener's life will lovingly express truth in all things today on Saturday, and whatever they do in word or deed, they will do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, completely depending upon his person. Hallelujah. Thank you for the listener's family and friends. We ask you to guide the listener in these relationships. In Jesus' name, we plead the blood over their family and friends. We call their family protected and prospered in Jesus' name. We bind and rebuke sickness in the listener's family. We command it to go in Jesus' name. We call their family healed, whole, restored in the precious name of Jesus. Praise you, Lord. We look to you as their source. We ask you to grant the family wisdom and favor in Jesus' name. We declare together in this prayer that they are ever increasing in life in Jesus' name. For those family and friends who don't know you, we call the blindfolds covering their eyes removed in Jesus' name. We ask that laborers cross their path to witness the good news of the gospel to them in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Show the listener, Father, which friendships to keep and which ones to let go of. We know that there is absolutely power in association, and declare that the listener associates with those people who are pleasing to you, Lord. Lord, help the listener not to turn back when facing tough situations or tough decisions in fear today. You've not given them a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. Glory to God. Remind them, Lord, that they were bought for a price and made your very own. They are a child of God. We call on you this day and know that you will deliver the listener, and they shall honor and glorify you. Together we rejoice in this prayer because you delivered the listener and you drew them to yourself out of the control and dominion of darkness and transferred them into the kingdom of the Son of your love. Mighty God, help the listener to cast all their cares, all their worries, all their anxieties, all those things, God, those concerns that are weighing them down. Help them to cast them on you, that they might be well-balanced, temperate, sober-minded, vigilant, and cautious at all times. We declare that the listener's ears are open and receptive to your words of wisdom. Their heart is set on understanding, and they live God inside-minded. Their life is complete in Christ. Thank you for sending Jesus so that the listener can have an abundant life. This is a day that you've made, this Saturday, God, and we rejoice and recognize, give you glory, for all the good changes that are occurring in the listener's life. Help the listener to establish priorities today. We thank you that your grace is sufficient for every situation they may face today on Saturday. Where the listener is weak, you are strong. We decree and declare that the listener is living purposefully. You've given us all a 7-day week. We thank you for it. Now help the listener to make the most of the time today, buying up each opportunity. Help them to plan their day and to stay focused on their tasks. Help them to renew their mind by the word of God today. We bind and cast all thoughts and that oppose the truth of God down now in the listener's mind in Jesus' name. Help the listener to loose those bad thoughts, those emotions, Father, those impulses, all that negativity, to cast it down in Jesus' name. And to hold fast to thoughts that are Christ-centered. In Jesus' name, we clear the listener's mind of every distraction and bad stronghold now. We declare that the listener builds a life empowered by Christ. We decree and declare that they are organizing their efforts, properly scheduling their activities, their meetings, budgeting their time today on Saturday in a way that pleases you, Father. To obey is far better than sacrifice, so they submit to your will today, and that their plans and purposes may be conducted in a manner that brings honor and glory to you. Help them to be spiritually and mentally alert in this time of their life. Thank you for angels that you've commanded concerning them and their family to guard them in all their ways today in Jesus' name. Thank you for your faithfulness to the listener day by day and for helping them become all that you desire them to be. We decree and declare that the company, Father, the listener works for and or the business they own or the investments they rely on, Father, is blessed in the name of Jesus. We declare profitability over it in Jesus' name. Glory to your name. Give the listener and the company leadership, Father, wisdom to run the company with efficiency and effectiveness in Jesus' name, or the company that they're invested in to be run efficiently in Jesus' name, or any programs, God, that provide income for them because they're unable to work in full capacity, God. We just declare that it's all run with efficiency in Jesus' name. Help the listener to do their very best at work as well as in life. Help them to give 100% when working at their company or anything they put their hand to in Jesus' name. Help them to be the most valuable worker possible. Show them how to be sensitive to the needs of their coworkers and responsive to the desires of their employer, their customers, their vendors, their neighbors, their family, their friends, anyone they come in contact with, Father. We decree and declare in Jesus' name that they perform their duties, their tasks today with a spirit of excellence. They not only do what is required, but go beyond that which is required of them, that they may be a blessing to others and an asset to all those they come in contact with today. They will do and fulfill all their responsibilities to the best of their ability in Jesus' name. Help them to refuse to try and impress anyone today, but to do their job, to do any task they do today as effectively as possible as unto you, Lord. Help them to be hardworking and trustworthy in all their dealings. Lord, they will endeavor to create and maintain good relationships with their coworkers, their superiors, their family, their friends, their neighbors, Father, store owners, Father, store employees that they come across today, whomever they come in contact with. We decree and declare that whatever their hand touches, it will be with complete honesty and a full-out effort. Hallelujah. Father, we know that promotion comes from you. Thank you that according to your word, the faithful will be rewarded and they will abound with blessings. We declare this over the listener now in Jesus' name. Thank you that the listener's attitude, their commitment, their performance on the job or all throughout the day will become obvious to those for whom they are working or to yourself, Father. And recognition, promotion, blessings, benefits, Father, raises, supernatural increase will follow and chase them down in Jesus' name. Thank you that you are showing yourself strong on the listener's behalf. We call upon you, Almighty God, and you are faithful to answer. We ask you in this moment to give the listener strength, knowledge, wisdom, and ability beyond human limits today. We declare that the listener operates supernaturally today on Saturday by the power of your Holy Spirit indwelling them. They will live today with outstanding accuracy and excellence. Thank you, Father, that your love never ends and your mercy never stops. And we praise you that it's overflowing in the listener's life. You are loyal to the listener, Father. Praise you that you can do anything. Praise you, Lord. You can do far more than we could ever imagine or dream or even request in this prayer, according to the power that works in us. Thank you again for Saturday, Lord. We believe and receive everything we've prayed, and we give you glory in advance, for this prayer is answered. In the wonderful and precious name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.